We're just here with 14 field players. Yeah, for sure. That means a lot of performance for the guy. It's perhaps a little bit too much for this moment of the preseason. But so, although with that, I don't go too deep. So it's possible to play 90 minutes, and so it was a good heart session for the guys, and that's the reason why I don't go too deep with the result. I'm really happy with our working style right now at the moment. I'm happy with the working of the guys, and I think the result in the league during the season will be much more important than the result here. Frankie is a wonderful guy, really friendly and kind guy. I like him very, very much. We had a pretty good time together, but for sure, I guess there's a new chance for him to act in a new role, where with more responsibility for the squad, where he's more able to stand on the pitch and work with the guys. And for that, I wish him all the best. I had a really two lovely weeks with Frankie, and he's such a nice and friendly guy, and wish him for his personal future all the best.
Harrison, in terms of that practice of being pressed, I mean, that must be really important for you guys going forward to have that workout here.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, in training, maybe it's not match tempo and stuff like that, so it's great to come out here and try new things and obviously learn how opposition are going to play against it, so that's great.
And just finally, how are you settling into the group and the guys? Did you know many of them before you came in, and how have they been with you?
I knew one or two. I knew Harry Toffolo and Josh Murphy, but all the lads have been terrific, to be fair. Very, very welcoming, and I'm really, really enjoying it.
I think a few of the Norwich fans who were here were worried to see you limping off during that second half, but you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just think I'll have a rest day tomorrow, sort of get some work with the physio and stuff, and I'll be back to it.
Such an important time of year for footballers, isn't it? Just give us an idea of how hard you're being worked at the moment.
Yeah, extremely hard. I mean, I came in probably a week and a half into the pre-season, so I was a little bit behind. I've been stepped up quite rapidly, but I'm adapting to it and looking after my body away from the pitch. So I'm enjoying it really well.